Hello.
Hi, Sterling. I just turned my stream on.
Oh, it just started now?
Uh-huh.
Can you hear your voice, like us?
Uh-huh. Hi, Pedro.
Hey, stream.
Jason is coming in.
Hey, stream. What's up?
Don't worry, there's probably only a couple here already.
I'm nervous.
I have to send out my notification.
This is the first time in a while I did crosswords. I'm nervous.
We're always wanting you here when we do them. We always get to a sports question and we're like, oh, I wish Sterling was here.
Where's our local residential expert?
I wish Sterling was here right now. Hi, Mike Horse. You watched the Miitopia mod? Oh, that game was so fun.
Happy playoffs, everyone. Good game today. Go Sixers, right?
Playoffs of what?
The NBA just started. Well, it started yesterday, but my team played today.
Oh, basketball.
Yes, basketball.
Happy World Turtle Day. Apparently,
it's World Turtle Day.
Yeah,
see?
Apparently it's World Turtle Day.
Everything's lining up.
Hi, Neville. I'm anxious. Yeah, I even have like a turtle video I was gonna just watch while I was setting up.
You have a turtle game?
Greg's
like that
turtle
B game
haven.
You played?
I do have one that's really, really janky. I don't have a real turtle game.
You have Good Mythical Morning. I should recommend it.
Where? Oh, this? Yeah.
Right there.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Jillian. Let's just take a look at some turtles.
Today is World Turtle Day.
Real quick.
Today is the day that we not only celebrate turtles and tortoises, we also recognize the fact that they are the most endangered group of vertebrates. They are the most endangered group of vertebrates on the planet.
Whoa.
In some places maybe
turtles and tortoises are the most endangered vertebrates.
Southern China, and that.
So.
Who is this guy?
So
Greg.
It's getting really hot right now. So
wait,
Greg.
Who is that?
This turtle to be with us. And please speak every day as if it's
well, this is like a big turtle collab. Okay, I don't know what that video is. Hi, Walter Pickles.
What a great Sunday it is. What a great Sunday it is.
Yes. Oh, I should put my alerts down here. Thank you so much, Invisible Man. So I decided we should go back, actually, and do the... let me actually move this a little, too. Do the crossword.
Like 2 weeks ago.
The one from 2 weeks ago, because it has a meta puzzle that we haven't done yet. And those are like always the coolest ones, so. I decided we should do that instead of do the new one that released today. If that's okay with everyone. Hi, Plantern. Ben, come solve the crossword.
Dumbo,
Sterling's here. We can have the musical expert and the sports expert. It will crush this puzzle. Babe, are you in the call?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Jason.
He's hiding.
Yep. Jason just mowed the lawn. It's really hot out.
Oh, I feel ya. Yeah, so did I.
You just mowed the lawn?
Just working on the lawn, huh?
Really?
I did like 2 hours ago or so.
Ah.
Let me say, it's real hot outside.
Yeah, sure
allergies
is.
Acting up. I had to take some Claritin.
Yeah, Jason too. that's.
I hate it.
The time of year.
I want a turf synthetic lawn, so I don't have to mow.
Yeah.
We want to plant ours with like all plants instead of grass, and paths.
It was horrible. I had to spray the weeds too and everything.
Good for you. So this is called chain reaction. I think some people did the puzzle that are in my chat, but that's okay. This is just from 2 weeks ago. We gotta catch up on all the meta puzzles. The answer to this week's meta puzzle is a 7-letter reaction I hope you get from solving it. Oh, see, this is gonna be a funny one. Let me put on my Mario.
What does that even mean?
It means like when we solve it, that's what we're gonna say. That's gonna be like our reaction. The 7-letter reaction. I don't know. It's gonna be like Bazinga. It's probably Bazinga.
Bazinga.
You know?
Bazinga.
It's probably just Bazinga. How many? That's 7 letters. Watch, I just solved it. We'll see. We'll see at the end. Is the music too loud? I think the music's okay, right? Alright, let's
here
begin.
We go.
Can everyone
it
see
begins.
The puzzle okay? Okay, made it big enough. Bazinga! Thank you, Jason, for cutting the grass. Oh, babe, Daniel is thanking you for cutting the grass. Yes, thank you, Jason. Thank you for cutting the grass. We all appreciate it. Everyone here appreciates it.
I made like 3 dirt patches.
It's fine. I didn't see really dirt patches. Jason thinks he made dirt patches.
The wheels were too low and it like got stuck on the ground and it like chipped and made
happened.
A big dirt patch.
You know the problem I had today? I accidentally mowed over an anthill. They started biting my feet.
Oh god, yeah,
that's
feet. The worst.
That's bit my ankles.
Thank you so much,
yeah,
Shy.
When I made that big dirt patch, there was like a trillion ants in there. I was like, oh shit.
Oh, well then it
wasn't
dirt.
I wasn't wearing
dirt.
Socks.
It was
the worst decision I ever made.
Oh, Sterling.
Just started
Evan,
nipping at my ankles.
Evan is saying this meta was a tough one. Alright, yeah, that's why I wanted to pick this one that we missed. Alright, we can handle it. And Shy, I'm so happy to hear you got your mail prize. Thank you so much again, Shy. Happy Turtle Day to Evan. Okay, blank vice president, title beginning in 2021.
Shitty.
Madam.
They're saying madam, yeah.
Because Kamala Harris.
Huh.
Why'd you say shitty?
It's funny.
Okay. Captain Lexi, thank you so much for gifting Jolty. Enjoy the gifts of Jolty. Thank you, Lexi.
No, number 10, 22 across. It's Nelly.
You found a sports one?
Whoa,
oh,
Nelly.
That's a
whoa,
sports one.
Nelly.
Whoa,
yep.
Nelly.
That was Nelly Furtado's debut album. I didn't even know that. He called it
my
that.
My mom was a big fan, and so was my sister.
Aw.
Promiscuous girl, wherever. That's the best song. Best
your mom's
song
favorite
too.
Song is Promiscuous Girl?
No. My sister says that.
Your sister says?
A classic.
Oh my god.
Golden Eye.
Ticket piece. What does that mean? What'd you say, babe? Goldeneye?
Goldeneye.
One down, max.
One down. Alternative to PCs, max.
Yeah.
There we go.
Pop flop.
Will you duck out at 4:30 for my second vaccine? Oh, good luck, Evan. I hope you don't have too bad of side effects.
Yeah, 27 is utter.
Flop is in the house! Flop in the house.
Floppy's in the house.
Utter!
Hey, I'm in the house.
Floppy, I'm sorry. I'm welcome, but I don't think utter is an organ.
Utter.
What?
Thank you so much.
It's real.
Boogachu for 4 months. And thank you so much, what? Underdog, for subbing. It's Prime.
Guess what I'm snacking on, Flop?
Huh?
Guess what I'm snacking on?
What are you snacking on?
White cheddar popcorn.
Smart food?
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
I love smart food. Whoa, Nibble! Oh my gosh, Nibble, thank you so much for 5 gift subs.
I'm sipping on a Pepsi Mango.
Oh!
Enjoy the gift subs, everyone. Oh no, don't start the Pepsi ads.
I am drinking it.
You actually are having one right now?
I'm sipping on it, yeah.
Oh gosh.
Yeah. Fucking, I don't even like them. I bought like a 12 pack because they didn't sell it like individually.
I didn't know you bought that many.
Yeah, well, they didn't sell it individually, so I just bought like a 12 case of it. And it's taken me ages to drink them all because I don't like them.
Drowning in it.
Like I drink like maybe one a week, and it's taking forever.
Thank you so much.
Cardinals game.
No, for the gift subs. Yeah, what's Cardinals game? Is this a sport?
I don't know. I don't know. Why is there an asterisk?
That probably means that it has to do with the meta puzzle. That's usually why there's an asterisk.
What does a meta puzzle mean? Does it mean like two in one? Like it goes all the way across?
It means like once we solve the whole puzzle, there will be another puzzle to solve from the answers. So all we have to worry about really first is solving the whole puzzle, and then we can look for like what gotcha. Might be the.
Is it baseball? Puzzle. Baseball doesn't fit.
Baseball? No, it doesn't.
It's a bird ball.
That won't fit either.
Okay. I don't think maybe it doesn't. Cardinals are in football and they are in baseball.
Well, let's try to get some other ones. Get some more letters first. Animal House Rap. What does that mean?
Oh, it's Biggie Cheese.
That's the movie.
Babe, have you seen Animal House? What does Animal House Rap mean? Oh, toga! Oh yeah, I have seen that. The toga. Part of the water cycle. Oh, rain! Guys, is peeing part of the water cycle?
Yes.
Even Walter is saying 27A is udder. He knows!
Walter said it? Guys, an udder is not an organ.
Udder.
Yeah, this is where they store the milk.
Yeah, but isn't it just like a body part?
I don't know for sheeps, but for cows.
Udder is an organ. How is an udder an organ? Stop. No way. Hi, Senna. Babe, what do you think? Is an udder an organ?
Do they pee from their udders? Just kidding. I know they don't.
Is udder organ? I'm looking it up. Udder is an organ.
Then my head is an organ. I don't know.
Udder is organ. It says
bad info. It's bad info.
Okay, we're putting an udder.
Udder is organ.
I can't believe an udder is an organ.
Confirmed.
It's an organ.
What? Is the butt an organ? What is that? How are you going to say udder is an organ?
Gluteus maximus.
That's a muscle.
Muscles are an organ.
Utter's organ.
Alright. Crooked senator's gifts. Bribes? Oh, it fit. Yeah, the skin is an organ. I know that. But, like, whatever. Organs, like, do things. Like.
Yeah, they. It's udder.
Udder
makes
just
milk.
Does milk.
Yeah, that's doing something.
Okay.
Number 17
okay,
down, gold
guess...
member.
Is it really? Wait, did Jason already solve that one? Oh, Goldeneye. He did try to solve this. What was it, babe?
Gold member.
Goldeneye villain.
The villain is
Bond.
Goldeneye smells like water.
Okay.
I figured you'd say that. Hi, Metal Fox. And hi, Santa. Hi, Stell. Goldeneye.
I don't know. That would require me to watch those old James Bond.
I think his name is Golden
Barlam
Guy.
Barlam says it's Euler.
His name is Golden Gun.
Golden Guy.
17 down is Alec. Okay, let's...
Golden Guy.
Oh, this is 17 down. Alec.
It's your body.
All right, James. Thank you so much. The bits, 245 bits. Thank you, Roy. 24 down is Hype Train. I don't think there's not even Hype Train. I mean, there's not a 24 down. Wait, do you mean 24 across? Cardinals game is Hype Train? No, it didn't fit. Dang it. Return to Zork? Okay. Who here has played Return to Zork? In 1993. Evan, put more recent games. Evan! Evan, we haven't played Return to Zork. Jason, have you played it?
Return to Zork?
Yeah, 1993.
Evan, put Call of Duty in your next puzzle, not Zork.
Oh yeah, Return to Zork.
Format. CD-ROM? Okay, format is just CD-ROM, okay.
Yeah,
okay, fair
Zork.
Enough, fair
Ask
enough.
Ask about Call of Duty in your next puzzle, not Zork.
Zork. Sounds like it would be like a Neopets thing. Return to Zork. Oh, I really want to finish this game, Shmoen. Shmewin. I really do want to finish it, but we had no way to do it. Some people emailed the developer, and I don't think he's replied yet, unfortunately. give a heartfelt hug to Embrace. Sludge Bob! Oh. Thank you so much, Sludge Bob, for subbing. Enjoy the emotes. Parked it? Don't know. Oh wait, parked it! Is that like a funny way of saying you sat down? Isn't that what people say, like, park it right over there? Right?
I don't know. I never heard that.
No? It might, come on, let's see. Alan of Jenny? Alan Alda? It's looking good. How about this one? Cocktail relatives of the Bucks Biz. What? But with less champagne? Evan, bartender over here? Oh, Mimosa! Oh my god, it is sat down! It definitely is sat down. See?
I like it when they use two words. It makes it even more difficult.
Yeah, it is like another layer of trickiness when the answer is two words. See, guys?
And then it opens up the possibilities even more.
Parked it. If you want to tell someone to sit down next time, just say, why don't you park it right over there?
Yeah, park it.
Humble residences. Abode. Humble abode. And then this is alibi. There we go. 14 down is snubbed. Okay. 14 down. Deliberately ignored. Oh. Like the Hobbit at the Oscars.
Oh, 11 down is Xanax.
11 down? They get popped on plane? Let me... What? I don't think that's it. It's only four letters. I think it's ears.
Fuck.
Fluffy and Evan were on a plane popping Xanax. Poor Evan, he's always being dragged into Fluffy shit.
What do you mean?
Fluffy's back on his shit again. Certainly, yes? Yes? Who wants to bet that this answer is yes, yes? I actually kind of like that for it. No, I don't think. Thin trace of smoke is wisp. So this can't be. Darn it. Fluffy spilled his Pepsi Mango on his Nintendo DS? 3DS?
Oh. I don't have one. That's a fucking fraud.
Well, you don't even have a 3DS?
Nope.
I don't have a letter.
What? Neither of you?
Yeah, the last one I had was the regular DS Lite.
Yeah, that's same. Crazy. I just had the regular DS.
The 3DS was like the best ever. You guys missed out.
I don't have 3D.
Big time, big time. Okay, movie buff.
I don't like watching gameplay in red and blue.
What?
You have to wear the glasses, the red and blue glasses.
No. It's not what it's like. Although, no one did use the 3D. The 3D was like a fun novelty the first time you turned it on, and then you just turn it off and never put it back on. Because it's too intense, it like hurts your eyes. At least for me. Okay, Jason, movie buff. Mm. There was a question about Hitchcock or something. Tippi, who starred in the Hitchcock film Marnie. Do you know? Tippi.
Nope.
Alright. this only has one letter missing. Oh, Byron. Lord Byron. Here we go. I wish to tune my quivering blank
to liar.
Deeds of fame and notes liar. Of fire. Liar?
Yeah, it's an instrument.
Ah. Good one, Flip.
Thanks.
Is a sandbank a shoal? Oh, Donalish just said so. We'll go with that.
Beach.
Beach did not fit. Sipping on a Pepsi Tropical, a short-lived drink that was available in the US, UK, and Japan in late 1994.
Oh, I gotta go to the store.
I'm sure you are sipping on one of those. That sounds very likely. Sipping on a Pepsi Tropical.
Yeah, where do I get one?
Tropical Pepsi.
You had to order it specially. It's expired.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, nice. I remember this. The Witches by Roald Dahl. Didn't they remake it recently? Did that ever come out yet or no? Roald Dahl.
The one with Jack Nicholson?
No, that was the Witches of Eastwick or whatever. That's not Roald Dahl. That was the worst movie I've ever seen, I think. Let's see if there's like a trailer for that. There has to be a really funny trailer for The Witches of Eastwick. Let's see what the trailer looks like. How did they try to sell this? Worst movie ever. Yeah, how do I put this better? Are about to discover powers they never dreamed they had. Not mini player. Bigger. Can you guys hear it? Wait, after we started, I can't hear it all. Thank you, Rimini!
Shouts and crafts. Three beautiful women are
about to discover powers they never dreamed they had.
Who should we be looking for? What is this?
It's this really horrible movie with Cher and Jack Nicholson. Yeah, the trailer makes less sense than a movie. Oh, there he is.
Confused.
This is what the movie's like.
Look at him. Horny little devil.
With the witches. I haven't gone to a Lakers game.
Oh my god. Oh, the balloons. Oh yeah, I remember that. They all blow him away.
Oh, I don't know.
Are you going to seduce me too? And like a CGI, or like animatronic Jack Nicholson. They have such a weird Jack Nicholson in that.
Yeah? In the trailer? I didn't see it.
No, in the movie, they made like a gigantic one.
Oh, it was
you saw this movie?
Unfortunately, we saw this and we were confused the whole time.
Damn.
Don't recommend. I was just curious how they would try to make a trailer out of it, because the movie is incoherent. Okay, let's move this back up so you guys can see again. Make this bigger. There we go. That's better. So, The Witches of Eastwick, that's not the Roald Dahl movie, babe. The children's author. Legs a finger at? trying to figure out.
Golds?
Scolds? Oh, that fits. Alright. Maybe a point for Fluffy? Maybe?
Oh my god. Another point?
Oh my god. Wow. Another? Oh yeah, you got the one from that. Yep.
My second point? Holy shit. Just
pulling ahead. Six across is stub. Ticket piece. Oh, ticket stub! Yes. Whoa, this is a very jaunty song. What's this? Luigi Circuit. Oh. Luigi music. Guy in relationship. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Guy in relationship.
Well, you three should know. Your guy. Jason?
Jail.
No. Guy in relationship.
Penitentiary.
What can it be? Not even the chat knows. What's this? Gail? Dead. Why are you all saying dead?
Dead.
Bo? Oh, it could be
Evan crushes. He, me.
He, me?
What?
Cause you're in a relationship.
Yeah.
Wow. It's catered to you, this whole puzzle.
Yeah.
What about you? Wrote it based on me.
A guy in relationship. I think Bo is like the only thing that kind of makes sense. Oh yeah, and then this can be financial aid. There we go. Good job, whoever got Bo. Indie racing great AI.
No.
I think I read that wrong. Indie racing great Al? Al or AI?
No.
Luigi. Luigi Circuit. I don't know. I think it's like an indie. Isn't the Indy 5000 a race or something? Must be that. What else do we got? Largely depleted C. Largely depleted C. Oh, Unser? Everyone's saying it's Unser. Okay. Al Unser. One of the racing greats. Largely depleted C. Four. Oh, dead? This one's dead?
Big P-O-G-G-I, yes.
Thank you so much, Fox Capone, for 7 months. Thank you. Any desert? I don't know. This one seems confusing. Let's try this. We have a lot of letters for it. Liquor serving space on a train. Okay, who's been on a train? Hello? Fluffy, Sterling, Jason?
I've never been on a train.
I'm alone! Bar car! Bar car!
Why would I go on a train?
Well, you could read the chat. Like, they all knew it.
Yeah, bar I'll start car. Cheating. Alright, chat, you're gonna help me out here.
Bar car.
Because
the train is made of cars.
I don't really drink on trains. That's not my thing.
It's a weird thing to do, to even ride a train and start drinking.
You're more of a Xanax on the airplane kind of guy. Not so much the drink on a train kind of guy.
Well, look, I don't take trains like that, you know?
I do fly a lot, though.
I'm not that kind of guy.
Yeah. Yeah, three down is
a
dirty look.
Train sounds so fun. Yeah. Which one is?
Three down is dirty look.
Three down. Menacing scowl. Oh, thank you.
No problem.
Angry Birds.
Angry Birds is here? Where?
Angry Birds.
Where,
oh, I just
where?
Saw the Angry Birds Funny movie
Forest.
Yesterday.
Angry Birds.
That's what I saw like the third time though.
Oh, I like what? The Angry Birds movie. Wait, Cardinals yeah. game is Angry Birds? Oh my god!
Oh. Oh, that makes sense.
Jason solved it.
That's crazy.
Why
good
Cardinals,
solve.
Though?
Good answer, Steve.
That's a good answer. did you know? Cardinals are not in Angry Birds. Oh, wait. The red one is a cardinal.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's crazy.
Cool. Did you see in the Angry Bird movie when he went, "I'm a pig"?
Yeah. Yeah. This is the second one, right? The second one is with the pigs?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I saw yesterday. I saw it like the second time or something like that. It's like my second time, or third time seeing it.
At work?
Yeah.
Yeah, the best part of that movie is when the pigs come and say, "I'm a pig."
It's a great movie.
The plush teddy, good luck. Oh, is it a Care Bear? It's a Care Bear! Good luck, Bear. Put in a game more recent than Return to Zork. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Thanks, Evan. Thanks for putting Angry Birds in there. That's pretty recent.
That's a phone game, though. That's a
phone
game.
Yeah, mobile games really don't count, though. Put in a game, not mobile game, not older than 1995. No Zork-based games. Put in more platformers, Evan.
No, 50, I know this.
That's where Blue platformers Stinger. In the puzzle.
He's talking about the Dreamcast game, Blue Stinger. 50 across.
Blue Stinger.
Blue Stinger Carter.
Blue Blink Carter. Oh, Blue Ivy. Oh my god, let me just say, that was such a... She didn't deserve that Grammy. I'm sorry, Blue Ivy. She was very cute, but she didn't deserve that Grammy.
What, you're going Kanye mode right now.
I am on a 9-year-old, and I'm sorry, but have you seen the thing she won it for? It's crazy.
Going full Kanye West right now.
Listen.
Kanye's kid took it from her.
Well, it's like Beyonce's daughter.
Oh wait, no, he interrupted Taylor Swift.
He interrupted Taylor Swift.
Yeah, he should win.
Fucking took the mic from Taylor Swift, like, mid-speech.
Yeah. Like, I don't know, how did she give her a Grammy for it? All she did was say, like, two words, and she didn't... It's like, they could've got a better take than what they used, I felt like. Right. I don't know.
If it counts, it counts.
It didn't sound very good in the song. I don't even know what it was called. I don't know. If anyone remembers what it was called, let me know.
It was to show that anybody can win a Grammy.
But that shouldn't be what...
Even if you didn't make music or even do anything.
Fine. Yeah, good for her. She earned her Grammy. I just went to like watch the song that she won it for and it was like, this is it? And it was. That was it. It's crazy. I don't remember what it was called. Oh, Stell, thank you so much for gifting Mike, Stell. Enjoy the gift, though. What was that song called?
Mike Horse.
Yeah, classic guy Mike Horse. Thank you,
Mike
Stell.
Mike Horse should have won the Grammy.
He probably could have done it just as good. At 9 years old, even. Probably could have done it just as good or better. I really wish I could remember the name of the song. Cornfield Creature? Oh my god, what's a cornfield creature? Babe, what's a cornfield creature?
Corn.
Oh, crow! Crow!
Corn man.
The song is Promiscuous Girls? Mm. Nah, that wasn't the one. Corn man!
Corn man's in the cornfield.
Wow.
Corn bug. This song's Baby Park. Oh yeah, this song is Baby Park. I was trying to remember the name of the Grammy song that Blue Ivy won it for.
Oh, 55 down is Sterling.
Really?
Sterling.
Oh, ESPN.com basketball writer, McMahon.
Sterling.
McMahon.
I don't know, who watches ESPN?
Sterling!
I have no clue.
Sterling McMahon.
I had no clue.
You are him.
What? You don't know about ESPN.com basketball writer?
I don't know about a random Vince.
It's Vince McMahon.
Wow, good answer. Good answer, yeah. Sterling.
Can I put Vin?
Yeah, you can put Vin.
Like Vin Diesel.
He's like, Austin! You're gonna have to face me in the Kiss My Ass match.
What?
LeBron, you're fired!
That's in wrestling. They have to fight in the kiss my ass match.
I'm gonna leave then. I like it. Until Sterling thinks of what this is staying. So Sterling? Start thinking.
I don't know who that
this
is.
This one is your responsibility.
I'm just gonna look it up then.
That's fine.
You're cheating.
That's fine.
I am cheating.
No Google tickets on this one.
Evan said you can't.
Google tickets. Oh, you did?
Yeah, Evan said you get Google tickets.
Alright, I solved it, if you want it.
Oh, what is it?
It's Tim.
Good job. I knew he'd come through on it.
Wow, you knew that? That's crazy, dude.
Yeah, I was just kidding. I didn't want people to think I was a sports guy, so act like I didn't know that one, but I knew it.
Understandable. Man found in Ontario.
58 across is John Depp.
Pirate scene at theme parks. Disney theme parks. Okay. I was trying to think of this too. You think it's the actor's name? Depp?
No, that's yeah. Jack. It's just Jack.
Oh, Jack!
That's Sparrow.
Oh, Blue. The song Blue Ivy 1 is called Brown Skin Girl. Right, that's the one. And it was super cute, but it wasn't like, yes. I don't know why they gave Grammy for it. Hold on. Let's listen to her part. She was barely in it, is the thing. She's barely in it. It's just... The music video is like all these different people, right? There she is, that's her. She shows up for about like 2 seconds total. Now wait, here comes her singing. Here she is. Okay, here she is. This is what she won a Grammy for. Ready? Ready? Skin just like pearls. Best thing in the world. I never tried you for anybody else singing. That was it. I just wasn't impressed. It was very cute, but I wasn't impressed, like Grammy impressed. That's it. That's like the whole time she shows up in the whole thing. I'm not bullying at all. It was just that it was brought up in the puzzle.
That was awesome.
Grammy.
It was just that she won a Grammy for it, and I was like, oh, let me go see what Beyonce's daughter singing sounds like. And it was just like a little kid, like, la la la. Okay, well, she got a Grammy for it, so good for her. But yeah.
There's probably worse Grammys than that out there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, probably. I don't really keep up with the Grammys too much. I don't know who she was competing against. Maybe there was nothing competing it. So.
She's the only one in the running.
Yeah. I have no idea. That could be it. Did Macklemore get a Grammy? Is he who did Thrift Shop? I mean, people were loving that song though, so.
Thrift Shop winning was the worst thing ever. Over Good Kid, M.A.A.D City, you kidding me?
I didn't know what it went against. I'm just saying I remember that song was really popular is all.
Oh, no.
Sterling is choking on his popcorn.
Finish what you're eating before
whenever I hear about the highest winning the Grammys, I get pissed.
Sorry, sorry popcorn. We brought that up to you, Sterling.
That little popcorn, kid won over to Pimp a Butterfly.
Well, I'm coming
for
him. I had
to give it to her.
She won best album just for those 2 seconds.
Best album. I'm in the world.
I'm in the world.
I'm a girl.
La, 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 la. She didn't even smile. It's like,
I like Jaja Mink.
It's like you think they could get another take of her or something. I don't know. I just wasn't impressed.
I like Jaja Mink.
I guess I'm a hater. Poor 9-year-old.
I'm in the world.
I probably would have done worse.
Jaja Bink is in the world.
Jaja Bink is my favorite character in the world.
Aww. Colts headgear. Who's Colts?
Sterling. Right, I deserve a Grammy now.
Sterling, isn't Colts a sport? Oh wait, no, that's a horse bridle.
It's a horse. Yes.
Okay, this is only missing one, so your and the arrow.
No one say it.
What the?
No one say it. No.
Thank you, Steve.
Anal, Steve. Anal. Good answer. Good answer, Steve.
Does cascading ochos on the dance floor? Salsas. Salsa. Once I took a dance class instead of gym, they let us take dance. Social dance.
That's lame.
Instead of spies. Gym class.
You learned the salsa.
Yeah, we learned salsa. Spies.
Wow.
That could be wrong. I don't think that fits.
I don't know. I kind of like it. Spied. You might want to Grammy for singing the chorus on Jesus. Nice. That was actually a very famous song by a very famous artist. It wasn't me.
I'm in the world. I'm in the world.
Fluffy is going for a Grammy here. Dang.
I'm in the world. I'm a girl.
Oh my god, we have two Grammy winning artists in here?
I'm gonna win.
Uh-oh,
I'm gonna win. I'm in the world.
Uh-oh. I just hope this competition doesn't destroy their friendship. The Grammy can only go to one of them.
I'm in the video.
You're in the video.
Oh, she says it there.
She walks in and goes, Mommy!
I'm in the video.
I'm bored, I wanna go home! Grammy, give her a Grammy!
That song sucks, Mom.
Mommy, I don't like this, let's go home!
Mommy, this song is bullshit.
Oh. Wait while in a loading zone.
I'm gonna go play Fortnite, man.
I think Blue Ivy plays Fortnite.
I'm into Fortnite.
Maybe she does. 9-year-olds totally do play Fortnite. She probably plays Among Us for sure. Mommy, why can't I be in a Jay-Z song? Oh. Oh. Hi, Wild Omelet. How's it going? I wish we could solve this one. Certainly. Yes. Yes, what? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. All right. Oh, sunk a treasure! Ocean.
Yes, sir.
Be totally responsible. Jason, you're very responsible with the answer.
Ado.
Ado? Is that what you said? Like a ghost? In a very ghostly way?
You wish totally responsible?
This could possibly not be a D, but E fit. Used intelligence. Is a question mark one? Oh, it's a question mark. Right, it's a trick. Okay. Be totally responsible. I don't know, I don't get it. Add? Really?
Oh.
Does anyone get
no
that?
Way. No way.
Flippy saying no way.
No way. Whoever answered that, you don't get the Grammy. You don't get it.
Why do you want a refund? What happened, Corn? Did you spend 100,000 coins and Jason didn't do something? What was it? He did not drop it. You redeemed to drop it and Jason did not drop it? Hold on, babe, come over here right now.
Oh, you actually got scammed. Actually scammed.
No. He's gonna do it right now. He's gonna drop it right now. Babe, come over here.
What are you dropping?
He'll drop this. I have this thing he can drop. Don't worry, he's gonna drop it. Thank you so much, lucky person, for extending through June. Oh wait, babe.
Actually scammed.
Uh-oh, he's having trouble coming over here. We'll see if he can make it. Come on, babe, we gotta drop it! Corn redeemed 100,000 points. He's coming over. Come on, drop it, drop it! Come on, drop it!
He keeps falling down.
Jason has a channel reward that's called Drop It. Okay, drop it, babe. Hey, dropped it. Okay. There you go. There's Drop It. Whoa, all Harry right. Black. Okay. Thank you, Harry. Thank you so much, Harry, for the 5 gift subs. Enjoy the gift subs, you guys. Pick it up? No, I don't know. There's no redemption for Pick It Up. Only Drop It.
I just redeemed Pick It Up for 20 million.
Okay, I'll pick it up. I got it. Oh, Evan, okay. Oh, good luck on your shot, Evan. We got ours and we're doing good. We had like one day of flu symptoms. Go get that
good
shot.
Good luck, Evan.
Bye, Evan. See you later. Thank you.
Make sure
yes.
to ask for a double.
Ask for a double. I don't think you want a double.
Let me get the double.
Cornfield creature, that was a funny one. I like that clue.
Cornfield creature.
Assuming. Thank you so much, Harry. One's challenging Victorian gender roles during 1920s. Oh, what was that? Dang, what was that? I feel like I know it. Kennedy's?
It's Flappers.
Well, that was my first thought, Flappers. But then I see it starts with a K.
Hey, Flappers.
Flappers.
It's the Clappers.
Clappers. They went around clapping. Challenging gender roles! I'm challenging gender roles over here. Is brisk wrong? Oh, it could be. Well, quick and to the point. It could be wrong. Quick and to the point. Would flappers fit? Oh, it does. Okay, so brief. Oh, brief! There we go. It was flappers. Reduced to grain size pieces in the kitchen. Diced. Oh, riced. That makes more sense. Grain sized. A man found in Ontario? With a question mark. And we're only missing one letter. What could it be? What could be missing only one letter from this? Ari? A man found in Ontario. You guys are saying Ari, like the letters A-R-I that are found in Ontario?
Every man in Ontario? What the hell, Evan?
That's Canadian.
Evan thinks we know every person in Ontario.
Well... The chat knew. The chat must be from Ontario, because I think they figured it out here. Ari. Ari. That's right. Good job. Tragic accounts. Sad stories. So sad. You are from Ontario? Nice. I want to go to Canada. I've still never been to Canada. Okay, movie buff Jason. Rush director Howard.
Rush Hour.
Ron Howard.
Ron Howard!
Director of Rush Hour.
Good job, movie buff. Smuggling unit? Leahbee, this is for you.
You will.
I think Evan is bringing back the drug smuggling lore. Expression of grief. Well, this is a jaunty, Mario. This is like jaunty Rico Harbor. Hi, Bloombee, what's up? Lament. Oh, true, lament. For sure. Let's go somewhere nice. Let's see. Something boosted by praise or a prize. Elo! No, ego. Probably ego. Jason's Grammy has been rescinded for beaver oil use.
Oh no, he was doping this whole time.
Oh no, babe. Did you hear the news? Yeah, your Grammy was rescinded.
What? Smoking beaver juice this whole time.
What the heck?
Oh.
They found out about the beaver oil, babe.
Listen.
You're smoking beaver crack this whole time.
I mean, no way.
Nope. No, it's not legit.
I mean, no way.
Your mic is legit. Barely picking anything up.
Your mic is actually fucked.
It's just cutting in and out.
Beaver juice ran out. They're running on low.
He needs some beaver oil to keep going. Assuming. Bifty-headed cross is wrong? What? The pirate scene at Disney. Jack is wrong? Fuck. What other part? Oh, Smee! Oh my god, Smee! Could that be it? Yes! From Peter Pan. Good old Smee.
No, it's Jack.
Fluffy. Don't make me take all your points now.
Don't take my points.
What is this? CDC message.
PCP.
I mean, maybe it is. PSA? So nice is wrong? But let's go somewhere nice. Everyone says that. Impossible. Well, what will they say? Let's go somewhere else? What'd you
else.
Say? Else? Oh.
S with four or three. What the fuck? S.
Assuming. What's it Blue Ivy says in the music video? Silk Road Desert. Oh, desert. Silk Road Desert. Oh. Where's Silk Road? Wasn't that through Russia or something? Fluffy, where's Silk Road?
A silky desert.
Silky desert. Gobi? Oh. Ah.
Gobi? What?
Gobi, the Gobi Desert.
Sounds
China,
like a gummy
right.
bear brand.
That would be a cute name for gummy bears. Gobi.
I want Gobi.
I do
Mommy,
too.
I don't want to sing this song. I want Gobi. I don't want Grammy.
Oh, Gobi.
Gobi, not Grammy.
Give me Gobi. I don't want Grammy.
Gumby. C.S. Lewis? Ooh, for what? C.S. Lewis is in this photo? I missed it. I don't see where it is. Dang. How about some of these down answers? Covering a big range? Wide? maybe? Cage of film. Jason! Nick Cage is in the puzzle!
No way.
Evan calls him Nick Cage, just like you.
Nick Cage.
Jason always calls him Nick Cage. Whoa, long and slender fish. Eel. Set apart from others. Isolate. Yes. Cruising through these. His name was office shortened to Nick? Well, Jason was the first person I heard who did that. And he does it for like all of them. That. He does it for, he calls Jack Nicholson Jack Nick, okay? You can't just shorten a last name. He calls Johnny Depp, he calls him John Depp. So.
Oh, it's John Depp.
He does it with everyone. But yeah, I guess people
if
are adopting Nick
Cage. If you ever met Jack
Cage,
Nicholson,
though.
Would you call him Jack Nick to his face?
Yeah. That's what he says. He goes, hey, call me Jack Nick.
Yeah. What's on my chili?
Hey, Jack Nick. He goes, what
want
the
some,
fuck?
I want some nachos.
Yeah.
Hey,
you're courtside at the Laker game, too. Here, you want some of my chili? Take a seat.
I got 3 buckets of chili in the back of my car.
So hey, you ever meet Phil Mick? This is my good friend Phil Mick. Shake his hand.
Phil Mick,
he's a
wait.
Golfer. Oh
did
my
you
God.
Just invent that?
Phil Mick, he's a golfer. Loves chili and Lakers.
Wow. There is always pictures of Jack Nick at the sports games. Eating a big,
40,
big
I got 40 bratwursts. I have 40 bratwursts in my
dang,
jacket.
Dang, Jack Nick. You know?
Does anybody want a bratwurst?
Opens his jacket and there's 40 bratwursts.
He turns around to people around him. I got
in the Matrix where he has like 100 guns, but it's all just bratwurst.
I got 4 pounds of peanuts on me. You don't want peanuts? How about you? You want some peanuts?
He goes to the Lakers games just to eat dinner, and then he leaves when he's finished.
That's what he does. He literally just eats there all the time.
It seems like it, because there's a lot of photos of him eating there. There
he's
really are.
Does.
He puts the food down in the middle of the court while they're playing and leaves.
Yeah. Happens. They always have like a guy near him who cleans up everything because he always spills like his drinks on the court and stuff. Just drops them accidentally.
No, I'm sure he's a very neat eater, okay?
He just likes the atmosphere while he eats, and then he leaves.
He got banned from courtside for his chili incident, Leah. Come on.
He did?
Yes.
Did he actually drop chili on the court?
Yeah, look.
Oh my god. Wait, link it. Oh no.
No fucking way.
He spilled chili and he's banned? No.
Yeah.
No fucking way. He was probably so mad.
That's so embarrassing.
He probably got so fucking mad. He's like, no, I need to eat my chili on courtside.
Jack oh. Nick? Let him sit yeah. there. He won't do it again.
Give me another chance.
That would be super distracting though if I was playing basketball and Jack Nicholson was sitting there like downing a huge bowls of chili.
Look what he did.
Where did you link oh, it?
It's all over his feet.
Oh my what god. Oh yeah, I have seen this.
Disgusting.
He's just like, look, he's like laughing. He's like,
it's like all over.
Look
at
what I did. What is this guy? Oh, I thought this guy was like flipping off the kid.
Fucking everybody off.
He's just like, hey, fuck all you guys.
Hey, you guys are paying that. Fuck you, man.
Oh,
hey, don't mess with Jack's crew. We're Jack's
on.
Crew, right?
This is a Tupperware. He brought this from
you,
home.
Man.
Yeah, read the top.
Oh, homemade chili. Tupperware full of homemade chili.
He always brings it to the game.
Fuck brings chili. Who the fuck brings chili to a fucking bed?
He always brings chili. He gets
this is not the onion. This is not the onion. He literally brings. I've been to a Lakers game. He always brings food like chili there. This
good
isn't
for
the
him.
Way.
This is probably his favorite activity.
You make sure everybody gets some chili going.
Yeah.
I love his green fuck? Corduroy pants.
He just sneaks in.
Aww.
What the fuck is
it? It would be better if he was faced the wrong way.
That would be funny. If he was like totally looking away from the court.
The way in the basketball.
He's just there to eat. It's on his shoe even. Oh my god, it's on his toe. He had chili on his toe. Aw, poor Jack Nick.
The band's gotta be up. It's been 3 years.
No, he's still banned.
They did not ban him.
Sometimes he sneaks back.
He keeps showing up with a big thing of chili and they say, no, you gotta go
home. He brings even bigger Tupperware every time.
They always catch him sneaking food again and sneaking back courtside.
Look, value of x that satisfies the equation. Square root of x to the power of x equals x.
Oh, fucking
Oh, Santa! Thank you so much, Santa, for gifting Tesco. Enjoy the gift sub. Oh, it's the onion?
No, it's not the onion. Nah. It is, though.
Oh.
It is?
It is.
Why would you link me fake news, Sterling?
He does it.
I want to click this, but why does it say he exposes himself?
What?
What does he
the link. I'm reading the link, and I don't. Before I'm clicking it, I'm reading that he's exposing himself, so I don't think I should click it.
Oh yeah, you don't click that one.
I don't think we can show Jack Nicholson exposing himself.
No, don't click.
Oh, that's it's when his belly button. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
That's when he ate the burger. The one I linked in chat already. When he ate the burger, and then his little belly came out.
He had a gut, and he started unbuttoning his shirt.
He's getting comfy.
Jack always gets really comfy at the Lakers game.
Yeah, good for him. Ethan's got Jack. Nothing to prove to anybody.
Jack Nick
look.
Is always
eating. Yeah, he's already did what he needs to do in life.
Yeah.
He's already a legend.
Can we let him eat chili and unbutton his shirt?
I like when he throws the chili at the players.
I like when the ball bounces to him and he grabs it and dunks it in his big chili bucket and then throws it back.
Oh my god.
He
fucking
ducks.
Covers it. He lathers it in chili and hands it back.
Then he keeps eating the chili.
Yeah.
Here you go. You gotta try this. Just dust the ball in chili. Passes it back.
Lobs it back. Chili is like splattering off
you
the ball.
You guys gotta try some of this out.
Try this, guys.
Like your pleasure, you're so used to it, they're like, thanks, so.
Plops it in the chili.
Try this, it's my own recipe. Sterling, that's gonna be you. You love chili. You eat chili like every day.
I'm gonna be Phil Mick, or not Jack Nick.
That's
I'm gonna
be
Jack
be
Nick
you.
On the side. On court side at the Sixers game.
They're gonna be on the other side of the court. They're gonna have a war. They're gonna have a feud.
We're gonna have a food fight.
Chili.
No, don't eat Jack's chili. It tastes
better.
Like shit.
It's my chili.
Jack's chili is shit. You gotta come.
I hate you, Jack. I throw some chili across the court at him. Hits him in the face.
Quality that really excites people. Let's get back into the puzzle.
Jack throws a bucket of chili over the coach when they
put
win.
Put the gator.
Bucket of hot chili.
Anonymous chili. Cheerer. Thank you so much, Anonymous Cheerer. Classic guy, Anonymous Cheerer. Wow factor. Jack Nick has got the wow factor.
Jack Nick.
Jack Nick. Had as haddock.
Fish.
Eight? Fish. Oh, 61 down is gar instead of eel? Oh my god. True. And then this is taking on. Great. Agra. Pearl Mosque City is Agra. Thank you, Happy Hunter. Thank you so much for the bits. To an extreme degree. Oh, like crazy! MD department. Alright, Floppy, that's kind of your region, though.
MD department?
Yeah. What do you think?
I don't know.
MD department. Doc?
Nick.
Nick, just Nick.
Jack Nick.
MD. It could stand for Maryland or it could stand for medical, I guess. Yeah, MD, medical degree.
Yeah, I would assume it's MD, like a doctor.
Science. Maybe a Psy? I see you? Let's see what this one down is. Yeah, okay. Metropolis in Peru. Oh, okay, so Lima. So this is ICU. All right. Volunteers.
Lima.
State. Yeah, Lima. Like lima bean.
Or Ligma.
What's Ligma?
I don't know. Let's ask the chat.
Are people still saying that? Did people stop saying sheesh? I haven't heard much sheeshing going on lately.
I've been hearing a lot more sheesh.
Oh, you have?
I don't like it. That's the one thing I don't like from the new generation.
I don't
generation
like it because I just say sheesh a lot anyway, and now I look like I'm a sheesh bandwagoner.
Sheesh.
But I don't say it like they do.
Yeah.
Still. Alright, it's still going, huh? Okay. Alright. When can I say sheesh again without feeling like I'm a bandwagon?
Well, you can never say it again, because then every time you say
never
it, people will be like, wow, you're still saying that? Yikes, dude.
Oh my god, you're right.
Yeah.
But I just like to say sheesh.
I'll be like, dead meme, dude. Yikes.
Oh my god, no!
You can never say it ever again.
Why did they have to pick that? That's like picking... like some hello or something.
Yeah.
Dang it.
All
that's
the fucking,
like if they all just start
we're gonna
going,
go through the
hello!
Whole dictionary.
Hello! And then everyone just starts saying that, and then you can't say hello anymore.
You still say hello?
You still say that? You still say hello? Yikes, dude.
No! How old are you?
Yikes,
oh my god.
Me. Yikes, my dudes.
Yikes. Thank you so much, Happy Hunter, for 5 months.
Oh my god.
That's yike night.
You have to go shucks? Oh my god, I do like saying shucks too.
Shucks.
Shucks.
No! Shucks.
that one.
Hello.
Tubes in Italian cuisine. Oh, ziti. Third part of FYI info. Peachy is another favorite of mine. What's peachy, Hammy Lime? Oh, like a word. The word peachy. recognition of Washington's or Adams' greatness. President. Those are presidents. But this is a question mark clue, so it's a trick. Recognition. I don't know, we'll have to get more letters for that. Maybe we can get these three down. Okay, converts to leather. Fluffy RuneScape?
Oh, tan.
Yeah.
Tan.
Pants. Hi, Janik. Thank you so much for the bits, Janik.
RuneScape is it's like a very knowledgeable game.
It,
you become a genius after playing.
It teaches you a lot about the world, yeah.
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 I love that game.
Blank Missouri, native Oklahomans. anyone from Oklahoma?
Sorry. Sorry if you are.
Whoa, Nicolas Cage from Ghost Rider? Are you friends with Green Goblin from Spider-Man 3? Thank you so much to Ghost Cage from Ghost Rider. I saw your movie in theaters when it came out. It was a movie that came out. Thank you.
What was that movie we saw where he didn't speak? It was like Willy's Wonderhouse.
Willy's Wonderland? Oh my god, that was
Willy's
great.
Wonderland?
That was great. Yeah.
I like Nick Cage from Willy's Wonderland. I love
Nicolas Cage movies. Yeah, where he played pinball and he just wanted to drink his soda and play pinball.
He just wanted to drink his soda, dance, and play pinball. And not talk.
I love that. Some winery options. Reds. Did any Oklahomans speak up? Oh, Okies? Wait, Okies kind of does make sense, but...
Okies?
Wait, but no, it can't be Okies, Missouri.
Oh my god. Hey, I'm an Okie.
Okie.
It's a bunch of Okies living over here.
Oh, Kelly on Morning TV is Kelly Ripa. Okla? But, guys, don't you think this is had? Or eight? Had is haddock. Don't you think it's eight? That makes sense to me, I don't know. Cal Cable, thank you so much for subbing with Prime. Thank you for 2 months for the emotes. Okie is literally what people call each other here. Yeah, that's like in the Upper Peninsula. They call each other youpers. Or they call themselves youpers. From the UP, they're youpers. Named a stone.
Bunch of weirdos they are.
They named a stone Youperlite. Because they found it up there. It's Youperlite.
Youperlite.
The youpers. I love the youpers. Pleasure boat site.
Yachting.
Yacht? Wait. No, that's not really a site, though. Right?
Yacht site.
Yacht.com? Yeah. Oh, Pacific? Someone said Pacific? Oh, that didn't fit. Darn it. Lake Havasu? Oh, I've been there. A long time ago. That's in Arizona.
Oh, if someone said Marina, that probably...
Marina.
Could be it.
Yes. Okay, volunteer statement. I can. One in the Democratic Union Party in Syria. Kurt? Is that what that occurred? Kurt? Guys.
What?
Anyone know Syrian politics? Isn't it like Kurd or... Yeah, Kurd.
The Kurds?
Yes. Hi, Paula. Alright. Hurrying word akin to... Arriba! Andale! Andale, Arriba! Oh, it's with the A. CBS News journalist Brennan. Okay, Sterling watches the news. He'll know this. Whoa! Sterling?
What? I don't know.
CBS News?
Who watches that?
You?
Apparently I. Well, it's Margaret.
Oh, Margaret! Thank
I knew
you,
it.
Jen.
No.
Thank you, Jenik. Fluffy, why would you say yachting? That was a horrible answer that could have never been correct. If I could dislike that answer, I would. I hope you get your act together. Scathing feedback for Fluffy. I don't think he deserved that.
I'm pissed. I'm pissed off now.
Oh no. I think he's just trying to stir the pot. Oh no, he made an angry face. Oh no. Black Day in November, Black Friday. I want to know more. Go on. Journalist Audie Cornish's station, NPR.
NPR.
NPR, NPR. NPR, Evan NPR. Puts NPR in this a lot.
He's a big fan.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Good. Agreed.
Thumbs up. I approve. I approve. NPR. Oh, we got more letters for this, but oh, what's this? Oboe? What the fuck is a shihai? Shinhai. She? Hold on. Shinai.
Eesh.
Eesh.
Wowzers. Wowzers. Thank you so much, Knox, for 10 months. Dang. Thank you, Knox. He's got the first badge. Thank you. Enjoy the emotes. Starts to replace letters. I don't know. A shinai is an instrument similar to an oboe. Hmm. Yep. Thank you. Maybe we can see someone playing one. Let's see somebody playing one. Whoa.
Sheesh, nai.
Sheesh.
Did Evan invent this? Look, there's nothing with it. It's just like this. I don't know what this is.
Whoa.
Evan invented? Question
mark? Oh, great. Bollywood.
Sick. Oh, here. Maybe this is one. Here we go. Live in London. Oh, yeah. Good stuff. It does kind of sound like an oboe, I guess. Are these shinais? I found them in my Class 9 English Beehive chapter. Shinai, a musical instrument, mostly used in hymn functions. Oh, look at his move he did there. Hold on. Look, he did a little flare. Look at the flare he's got. He's feeling it. That's a shinai. Now we know. Now we all know.
Now we know, for the better.
Yes.
Nah, that is not for the better.
Why?
That's gonna be stuck in my head for like the next week.
Sounds kind of like Shakira. Aww. Fuck, he's really gonna get that stuck in his head. Drinks from casks. What's in a cask? Oh, isn't that like rum or something? Thank you so much, Nibble. Thank you, thank you. Oh, mead? Oh. Isn't mead made out of honey? Buy one for Jason's sound closet? Oh my god, I wonder how much a shinai costs. But it said it was mostly for Hindu functions, so does that mean you shouldn't just play it, like, as an instrument or whatever? It's like for a ritual? I don't know.
Starts Jason whips out the shinai.
Well, you could probably just get an oboe, then. Oh, I know this!
Just to get the shinai.
I know this! Translation of pomme d'amour, the old French Ooh. Term for a tomato. It's apple of love!
Apple
of love. Evan, incorrect translation. Love apple? Okay, well. Apple of love is more accurate. What's Jason doing?
You can't find the shinai?
He's trying to shit out.
Oh man.
Wait, my hand one.
No, we did not have.
Wow, you do have one.
A pub in Chicago. Who knows actors? Schitt's Creek actor Reed.
Shit, man.
That show is so funny. That is a pretty good show.
That's the actor Shit Man.
Shit Reed.
Noah? Swanky event gala. Pit? Wait, was it not Noah? Uh-oh. Floating up above. Aloft. Becoming strong again. Oh, aloof? Wait. Oh. Aloft, aloof? Becoming strong again. Re what? Rebuffing. It could be. Did I just get it? Rebuffing? It's their loss. Okay, it's not rebuffing. Dang it. It probably does end in ing though. So
resussing.
Sussing? Flippy.
That's so cool.
Sorry, Flippy. I was playing
Flippy,
too much Among Us.
10?
Sus.
Clip in a salon. Clip in a salon. Huh? Snip? Clip? I actually don't know if it is re-sussing because pub in Chicago, it doesn't look too good here. A TS? I don't know. Let's read that.
Resourcing.
Meadow Fox! Well, thank you for 3 months in advance, Meadow Fox. Thank you so much for subbing. Pub in Chicago. Okay, well, I've been to Chicago many times. It's, well, it has a question mark, so.
T-Rex, the T-Rex pub.
Yeah, I've been there.
T-Rex grill.
What could it be?
E-pub.
Pub. Maybe it's something about, like, maybe pub means, like, public instead of, like, pub, you know? Maybe it's like the thing about the trains. There's so many trains in Chicago. But those are called Metra. So I don't know. Let's get some other letters first. Cook Political Report National Editor Blank Walter Sterling.
Walter Pickles. Pickles Walter.
Walter? I'm expecting either Walter or Sterling to get this one.
Why would I get this?
Pickles Walter.
Political! You love following politics. It's what you always tell us.
And all the time.
White. Amy. It's White Walter.
It's Amy.
It's Amy.
Evoking guffaws rather than raised eyebrows. Guffaws.
Oh, that's a joke. That's jokes.
Funny. Something jokester. Funny. Something
laugh,
funny.
Laugh.
Lol, funny.
Laugh.
Hey, there it is.
Voking guffaws instead of raised eyebrows.
Puppy's being sus.
I'm not.
It's a funny. I mean, that is pretty funny. Did a funny?
Fun.
If that's it, then Evan did a funny. Evan definitely did a funny there.
Is your friend gay?
Calculation affected by calc. The matrix. I don't know. Pumsy. Please say, please don't use the word sus when my wife is in the chat.
Pumsy's being sus right now.
Please be respectful of Pumsy's wife. Come on.
Pumsy is sus.
Observe as a holiday. Isn't that just like celebrate? But then this can't be. These can't be right. It's making me to think this is not. Maybe this could be something else? Drinks from casks? Ales. OSC, so. What? I have no idea about this one. I have no idea. Oh, erases. Starts to replace letters as erases. Blank.
Why are Missouri people saying Oscar nod? What?
I think they're saying it for this! Oh my god! For this! Recognition of Washington's or Adams' greatness. Oh, it was a red herring. It wasn't presidents. It was actors. Like Denzel Washington and Amy Adams.
Oh my god.
That was epic.
Wow, I'm surprised you guys got that one. Good job. I wouldn't have got that. Trivial inventions. Junk. Rubbish.
Rubbish?
Rubbish. Young chap, lad. Lad. What the fuck is Oscar nod? That's like when you're at the Oscars and like they're like.
They nod at you.
Nodding.
And they go, okay, like bye.
Nicholson goes, hey, you want some chili?
And then you start nodding. Sure. Go, yeah.
Dude, if he ever shows up to like anywhere else with chili too, that's gonna be like the greatest collection of photos of him just bringing chili everywhere. There needs to be more. Ironworks delivery. Fine tunes. Okay, did a funny might be wrong. Let's get that out of here. Or, oh, it could be or. Okay. What's this one? Learn about. Teach.
124 is evil.
124 across chaotic blank.
Evil.
Chaotic evil. I've never really.
No, like that from D&D.
Did you guys do that? Did you do an alignment chart or whatever?
Yep.
Oh. You're probably that one, babe.
I'm evil.
You're probably chaotic evil. Actually, no. You're like. You're good and evil at the same time.
He's neutral.
No, but he's definitely chaotic.
They would call that evil.
Chaotic neutral.
Oh, alright.
He'd be a chaotic neutral.
No, I'm more like evil.
But he's definitely not neutral.
More like evil neutral.
Evil neutral.
Well, you can only be good, chaotic, or not good, more like bad, or funny. Chaotic.
Lawful, that's what it's called, lawful evil. He's lawful evil.
I'm more
he's
like
lawful. I thought you said he's chaotic.
More well, like funny
lawful
evil.
Lawful means like it's allowed.
Funny evil.
No, it's not. Lawful just means that like funny you're evil. More strict with it.
Really? I always thought it meant like we'll allow that.
At least when I think of it, I think of.
He's not lawful.
I'm like a bowl of chaotic chili.
Oh, I don't know what lawful means. I don't know what these alignments mean at all.
I'm like lawful chili.
Jack Nicholson, now that's a lawful evil.
Lawful like Jack can mean your moral chili. Code rather than the laws. Yeah, see, chili he code. Has a good moral code. Specialties areas. Trivial inventions, though. Dedicated. What do you guys think? Oh, avid! True!
My favorite editing program.
FDR. Is that the one they taught you to use in school?
I did.
Is your place of work using that?
No, no one uses it. No one uses Premiere.
Yeah. You should call him up and tell him. Call up your old teacher and be like, "Yeah, hey, Teach. No. Turns out no one uses it."
Hey, Teach, no one uses Avid.
Yeah, just a little update for you.
Hey, just letting you know how it is in the real world. Everyone's just using Premiere like I thought it would. They would.
Heart. What's another word for heart?
Try that.
Why do you do that?
I'm thinking that's what Evan wanted to put there.
Oh, trachea. Oh shit, it's not funny.
Put teeth. Teeth.
Oh, good one. Good answer, Steve.
Teeth.
Good answer, Steve.
Art is hooked up to the teeth. Look it up.
I'm still pissed that udder is an organ.
Why? What the fuck?
That's not fit my definition of organ.
I got that immediately. I knew. Organ. Udder.
Wait, that's someone that I know. Hero of the Machine War in a sci-fi franchise.
Yeah?
Master Chief.
It's only three letters, though.
Oh.
Guys, it's not cis because Bart to Lisa. Bart is not a cis. He's Sib. A bro. Oh, Sib. Okay.
Evan loves Bart's writing that.
He does. He does put Sib. And I've still never seen it used anywhere except a
here in his own, yeah, in, only in crossword.
That's his Jack Nick, is Sib. Oops, sorry.
Plinko! Plinko!
Plinko's in here?
110 down, Plinko!
Plinko!
You broke my Plinko machine, you bastard.
Oh my god, it is Plinko. I want to play Plinko so bad. Wait, I have to play Piggle. That's almost
remember when he said that? He went, "You bastard, you broke my Plinko."
Was that on the show?
Yeah, they broke
it. I do kind of remember when someone broke it, but I don't remember calling him a bastard.
Hey, you no good bastard. You broke my Plinko show.
No way. No way that happened.
Yeah, it's true.
He didn't say bastard.
Yes, you bastard. Yes. You'll never be on my show again. You
nah,
broke
this
Plinko.
Is wrong. There's no way. There's no way. We need to fact check this.
Look it up. Look up. Somebody breaks Plinko.
Okay. Well...
Contestant breaks Plinko. He goes, "You bastard. You broke my show."
All right. We'll see. Said it, Plinko.
Plinko breaks Plinko.
Oh, it's the big wheel. The wheel breaks.
Contestant knocks Drew Carey over.
Oh, let's see that.
Yeah, that one first. The fuck?
Here she comes. Oh! Oh my god, it's back! He went onto the light bulbs.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god!
Oh, he almost died.
She's still just bouncing around.
What if
she still killed him? Really excited.
Killed him.
Yeah, she's like still jumping around. Like... I'd be so embarrassed. I just run off the stage.
I don't see the Plinko thing. I only see that people break the Plinko record.
Yeah, I don't think it's true. I think it might have been the wheel.
Rio, no. Plinko breaks.
No, I did.
Take Plinko breaks.
Plinko breaks.
It's break. The wheel.
Crisis, there, constant. He.
Babe.
That's not Plinko.
Oh, someone says I saw it too. It was, he's gonna break the wheel.
That's not Plinko.
No.
That's Big Wheel. That's not Plinko.
Big Wheel. I don't want to be on the process, right?
He just spun it like I was supposed to.
Oh. Did he punch it?
Maybe.
I saw the one. There was one that says the contestant irritates. Contestant irritates him.
Irritates Drew Carey?
No. It was back. It was before this. Contestant irritates. Contestant aggravates Bob.
Plinketto breaks. Oh, this is this is red letter media. What is
you
it called?
You bastard!
Babe?
You broke my Plinko.
Past it. It went past somebody aggravates Bob.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Here, we'll pause this. We'll turn it up.
Why is it so long?
When's he gonna irritate him?
It's so long.
Billy Madison, Uncle Liz.
Brings me to Nancy. $750 to you, Brian.
$459
Bunny.
Oh look, it says when it does it.
Oh.
And the actual redacted animal.
Let's see.
What was the highest bid, Bob? His $1,200 is the highest bid.
$12, Bob.
$12?
$12.
Now,
he's pissed.
What I can't understand is why would he ask what is the highest bid and then bid $12? But we will find out how well he has done. Actual retail price, $900.
That he wasn't aggravated. He was just trying to think of a commentary to say.
Yeah, this
That's
is not
just
the right
standard
word.
Commentary. For the host to try to think of something to say.
Bob was awesome, dude. He's one of the
Bob goats. Was so pissed when that guy tried to say $12. Oh my god.
$12? What the fuck?
Why are you saying $12, you idiot? What's wrong with you?
How dare he? He ruined the show. Oh boy.
I decided to quit the prices
got angry
right
a lot.
Oh. The audacity.
I guess Bob got angry a lot.
He did?
I Someone in the chat said it.
The Price is Right.
Someone said it.
I don't remember him getting pissed. I remember I was pissed off at the contestants because they were really annoying when I was a kid. But Bob kept it together, I thought, for the most part, didn't he?
No, he got really mad this one time. They broke Plinko and he went, you bastard.
Oh my
you
god.
You broke my fucking Plinko show.
Lasers
he never
is wrong.
Broke Plinko.
You fucking broke Plinko forever.
I'll get out of here. You're banned.
Get the fuck out of here.
Okay, everyone start tooting, hollering at him. Get him out. Get him out.
Never come on my show again.
11 down is Bazinga. Of 111 down is Bazinga. I was right. Oh. No, you tricked me. You tricked me. Oh,
that's
Lances? You need to charge? Oh, yeah, because you charge with a lance. I get it. On the double. At once. Heart. Oh, ticker. Oh, that's what old people call their heart. They're like, oh, my ticker. That's so cute. Cultural values. Tit. Evan put tit. Evan put tit.
Evan.
Evan put Evan. Evan. He loves putting that in. Betray amazement. What? What does that mean? Site where one's comments can generate reactions. Oh! Blog!
Oh.
Maybe? Site where one's comments can generate react. Oh, it's probably Facebook. Never mind. Not just Facebook. Chest sought by Indiana. Oh, guys! Indiana Jones! What chest did he seek? Jason? What chest is sought by Indiana Jones?
The Ark.
Oh, did you guys see there's a new, the Ark new, the new, Indiana Jones thing is out? The title?
What do you mean?
Indiana Jones and the Golden...
There's a new like a movie?
Yeah, there's a new movie called? Coming out.
Indiana Jones and the Golden Circus.
No, it's not. That does not sound very exciting.
Why not? He finds a whole circus, but it's all gold.
I'll wait to judge it when I see it.
What is it really?
What is it really? Ah, the golden crab. Oh, gasp.
Indiana Jones and the Unflushable Log.
That's not what it is.
No, it's not.
I like that one a lot. I like that one a lot.
My elbow. Plods. Oh, yeah, that's how I was trying to think of that word. Plods. Oh,
Jason, when are we playing Fortnite? They got NBA in Fortnite now.
Out of commission.
We're not playing Fortnite.
They got NBA in it. You kidding me?
Oh, off. Off. Word before north, south, east, or west.
I could be LeBron in Fortnite.
Oh, do. So remember when we would play Fortnite with those little kids and they would all think that you were so good? And all the little kids around the mic chat and they were like, can I add you? Can I add you? Remember? Me and Sterling used to play Fortnite.
I'm trying to... Remember the kids that would always add us too? Yeah.
Yeah, that's like what I'm saying. They would be like, can I add you, please? Can I add you? That was so cute. I wanted to win so bad.
I felt so bad that we never ever really played again, because I remember they would message me like once every few months. I felt so bad. We were not good at all. We didn't know how to build or anything. And
exactly.
These kids thought we were like gods.
They were like, no, you're so good. Oh my god, we have to add you. We're gonna win. That was so cute.
That is so funny.
Oh. Good times. Messy room, figuratively. Sty. Pig sty. Okay, jazz enthusiast. Jason, you like jazz.
I like jazz. I got this. I'll take it.
Oh, it's a contest. Jason versus Sterling. Who likes jazz more?
I like jazz more.
Well, let's hear.
What was the prompt?
Jazz enthusiast is new fan. Sterling is a new fan.
I'm not a new fan.
Well, wait, apparently that means jazz enthusiast. So are you or aren't you?
I'm an old fan. I'm an old head.
Wait, is it really new fan?
I've never heard new fan before. Jason's trolling. He has to be trolling.
Hero Machine Wars. Right.
Oh, it's yes. NBA fan. It's NBA fan.
NBA fan? What is that? Why does that have to do?
I don't know. I'm looking it up.
You just looked it up?
I did, and one of the for crossword solver, the second answer is NBA fan.
Is there someone in the NBA named Jazz?
I guess.
Utah Jazz? Oh, man. It was rigged.
That's right. What'd I tell you? I'm in charge here.
It was a sports question.
It's a sports question in disguise.
Not a Jazz question.
And I knew it.
Oh, what the fuck? Sports? Yeah. Evan.
Evan.
Evan doesn't know how to make any clues
anymore.
Oh, my
God.
Yeah.
He ran out of ideas.
Evan ran out of clues. Evan ran out.
I'm a bigger Jazz fan, and I'm a bigger NBA fan.
You're just a new
fan. Double whammy.
You're just a new fan.
Who says new fan? You completely lost me this new fan.
You're just a new fan, Sterling.
You're just a new fan of basketball since yesterday.
Jason got so deep in my head, he was like, new fan. I was like, who says new fan? That makes... Yeah, if you're a really old fan, you're a new fan. What are you talking about?
You're a new fan.
Jason's an old fan. You're a new fan.
Yeah, I've been watching NBA for a long time.
You're a boomer. Yeah, I've been watching since Jordan.
Me and Nick used to go to the games with our
kids. I used to watch a team called the Seattle Supersonics, but they're gone.
Sterling's a new fan. He doesn't even eat chili.
Not a new fan. I'm a Jazz fan. I love
Sterling,
the Jazz.
You're here at the game with the hot dog. Interesting.
Yeah, I go,
you know
Jack.
You get chili for free with Jack Nick.
I say, Jack, what do you think I brought the hot dog for? I want a chili dog. And he looks at me. He goes, ah, kid, you're not so bad after all. And he gives me chili for my hot dog.
Nope. So, nope.
Why? You don't
put him in the parking lot. It's free.
Too jaunty.
Otherwise, he charges.
I have to hunt him down in the parking lot. I say, Jack, let me get some of your chili for my hot dog.
He'd go, no, new fan.
He goes, no, new fan. I'm an old fan. You're a new fan. Be like, Jack, come on.
New fans can't sit courtside.
You want any shredded cheese with that? I got some in my pocket.
It wasn't in a bag or anything, just straight in his pocket. Just melted. Just melted pocket cheese. You want some? I go, yeah, Jack. Let me get the cheese.
No, we have to have more respect for Jack Nick than this.
He does it.
Yeah. There's nothing wrong
with
him.
That's what he does.
There's nothing wrong with him being a little chili fiend at the Lakers game.
That's his thing. Chili.
That's what he's known for.
I like it for him. Travis.
Whatever I think of Jack nowadays, I don't think of his movies.
They lay traps for the skiers?
Avalanche.
Avalanche trap. This is SPA. Calculation affected by calc. Really? I don't feel like I know any of the remaining answers. I feel lost on these. Giving people a B when you should be giving them an A.
That's the Kendrick album right there. To Pimp a Butterfly.
Where? Where do you see that?
Uh-oh, I'm getting chased.
Chase, you're playing a game?
Whatever quarter call.
Getting chased in real life?
Yeah, someone's getting chased by Nick. I stole his chili.
Nick Cage.
Holy shit.
Wait, Nick Cage. No, Jack Nick.
Jack Nick.
Nick Cage.
Nick Cage is
chili
is empty now.
Yeah, I mixed them up.
They're all Nicks. 114 Cross could be
I don't understand
Chicago
the pub in Chicago.
Tribune. Oh. Oh my gosh, I get it. Yeah, you're right. The Chicago Tribune, as in publication. Yeah, you're right. Pub, like publication, and Chicago Tribune.
I was wrong then.
Really? So it's GPA. Oh yeah, GPA, that makes so much more sense. Oh, yeah, because it's like your grade. Okay, good. Things make sense again.
I still think it's sussing. Resussing.
Hi, Grist! What's up, Grist? Jack Nick. Nobody calls it the Trib here. Yeah, that was a really odd clue, but... Trib, Sib, what are you gonna do?
I think Evan is like
Evanisms.
From a third party He's like, he like looked it up. Oh, they call it trib. That's a good clue.
Hey, anyone from Chicago, you call it trib, right? Right? Okay, good. The
I'm
trib?
I'm trying to do is,
is it?
Ha ha!
What the fuck? Hardly. It would be funny if it's that, and this is ha ha funny. And this is
ha ha funny.
I mean, it does start with an H. Learn about. Hear of. Oh my god, hear of. Got it. Locale of every other Ryder Cup competition. What? Trap at a ski lodge. Still don't know. I didn't know they made traps there. Oh, this doesn't look right. DF? Oh no. This is tough. Ooh, you graduated yesterday? Congratulations, Tyler Wren. Good job at graduating. Everyone congratulate him, and thank you so much for subbing.
Kylo Ren?
No, Tylo Ren.
Congrats, Kylo.
Not murder. Hit me with the gun. Shoot, that job beat that gun.
My god, it's Kylo Ren.
I don't remember him sounding like that.
Not murder, shoot, that job beat that gun, quick.
My god.
Kill sex.
Oh my god, resurgent? D flat? Oh my god! That makes it better. Touch singer Mia Mia? Is there a touch singer Mia Mia?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, great. Thanks, man. And this is Han. Oh, Hones! And this is Europe! Yes! Woo!
We won?
We won! But there's a meta puzzle, but we did
Pia
it!
Pia Mia.
Pia Mia? What the hell
Pia
is
Mia.
Pia Mia? I've never heard of Pia Mia in my life.
Pia Mia, touch singer.
That's a new record. Look how quick that was.
Papa Pia, Mamma Mia. No, that's really slow.
That was really slow?
That was slow, yeah.
We've done sub 1 hours before.
Oh, it's too hard.
It's not over yet. There's a meta puzzle, too.
Evan was like, do you know this one guy in Cincinnati? Anybody?
Yeah.
No. I don't know that guy.
Evan was being really sneaky on this one. I tell you. But we need to solve the meta puzzle before we check the solution, so... So hold the phones.
You know Pia Mia?
I don't know Pia Mia.
No. No one knows Pia Mia.
Let's get
Sorry,
our pencils
Evan.
Ready for the meta puzzle. Let's check off every clue that had an asterisk on it, right? And oh, the title of the puzzle, Chain Reaction. So, important. And the other clue? The answer to this week's meta puzzle is the 7-letter reaction I hope you get from solving it.
Okay. It's haha funny, haha
ha,
funny.
Reaction. Look, haha, ha, angry.
Oh, true.
Haha, ha, angry.
Oh, yeah, that is
haha, ha, angry love.
Hold on. Hold on there. We gotta go one by...
It's all emotions.
They are
emojis.
Emotions.
It's emojis.
Flap, flap, haha, ha, love, flap. It's all the emotions. Flap.
Oh my god, it probably is emojis.
Like crazy.
Wait, this isn't how you solve a meta puzzle. We need order.
It's like
it's systematic
like,
order.
It's emotion. It's emotion.
It's like emotion.
Okay, here's the first one. Angry.
Angry.
It probably is emojis.
Rawr, angry, okay, like angry.
I'm gonna write it down. So the first one is 24 across. Cardinals angry. Game, Angry Birds. Okay, we got angry from that one.
Angry.
Okay, so that's the first one. See, I'm writing this down on a piece of paper. This.
Then, put this one, babe. Care Bear.
Oh.
Care.
39 across, babe. Good job.
You gotta be careful. Care Bear.
Jason
care.
Has his Sherlock Holmes hat on here.
Then Thad. Thad is next. all the emotions.
Yeah, sad stories. Yep.
Lamp. Lamp is an emotion.
Did we skip any? I mean,
like, or crazy.
Like.
Crazy.
Like.
Crazy.
You think craziest?
Wow. Look, wow is one.
Yeah, wow is an emotion.
Like, approve.
Crazy. 74 across is one. See, they have the asterisk if it is one. Quality that really excites people.
Haha, funny. Wow.
Well, wait, this says excites. Is that the emotion? I don't know. Okay, let's see. What else has an asterisk? Evoking guffaws. Ha ha, funny. Yeah. We're gonna get to the bottom of this.
108. Love.
Ah, funny. Love, yep.
I think what he's doing is he's doing like the seven emotions like Thanos.
Yep.
There's the love stone, the funny, the haha funny stone, the sad stone.
Yeah.
The wow stone.
Are there any answers with asterisk? I don't think there were. Right?
Nope.
No down asterisks. Interesting. Okay, so here's what we're looking at. In order, it reads angry, care, sad, like, one, haha, and love. So those are all Facebook reactions. Yeah, yeah. And then we did have Facebook in here where it said, site where one's comments can generate reactions. That's a major clue. Wow, wow.
I think the answer is MySpace.
It's seven letters, it fits.
Facebook?
I think that's true.
Facebook is eight letters. What are we gonna do?
It's gotta be emotion.
What? I don't get it. Emoting? What? Facebook. There will be other words that link to the emotions. What could they be? What else do we have? Dirty?
I thought you already solved it. What are we even solving now?
We haven't solved anything.
The meta puzzle, Sterling.
Oh, the meta puzzle. That's
right.
You're
a new fan. You're a new
fan.
I'm a new fan. I'm a new fan of these meta puzzles. I'm sorry.
Okay, well, Facebook. All of these are reactions you can do on Facebook. We know this.
I didn't know that.
This meta puzzle is crazy.
New fan.
Okay, let me put the letters out. Let's look at the letters that we have. A, C, because there are seven. We have seven of them. And the answer should have seven letters. So A, C, S, L, W, H, L. That's the first letter of all the words we picked out. If you read the second words of all of these, it says birds, bear, stories, crazy, factor, funny, and apple.
Apple.
What are the letters again, babe? Tell them out to me.
They're A, C, S, L,
W,
H, L.
Yeah.
Yes.
I've solved it.
There's no vowels in that. Only one vowel, so...
The word is Charles.
Charles.
What? Charles.
What do we do with these? What do you mean, Green Goblin? Tell us what you know. They'll never figure this out. I've seen to
it. He's talking trash. How you gonna talk trash and not help us?
What do you mean you've seen to it? What'd you do? What'd you do? Dang, this is hard. Where's Evan? Evan! Come back.
Evan, we need a clue, Evan.
He usually gives us helpful clues when we're stuck. What's the clue again? Okay, well, our clue is just... The answer to this week's meta puzzle is the 7-letter reaction I hope you get from solving it.
Is there two L's?
Yeah, there are two L's.
The word is... Oh.
Maybe we should go back and look at the clues. The actual...
Does anybody know all the people in Ontario?
Well, you know what? There are a lot of things in quotation marks here. Is this a... Like, everything has a quotation marks. I don't know.
It's sheesh.
Bumpy, how would you say that?
Sorry,
Evan,
I saw
hopes
it in chat.
You liked it?
Like it was funny.
Liked it? Oh my god, yeah, liked it. But if the answer is liked it, then how do we get to that, though? That's the thing. Shoot.
I think it's Goomba.
You always think it's Goomba.
Yeah.
Okay, let's look at them all. Okay, maybe this will help. Okay, Cardinals game. Cardinals game. That was one. The plush teddy, good luck, EG. Good luck. Okay. Tragic accounts. To an extreme degree. Quality that really excites people. This music. Evoking guffaws rather than raised eyebrows. Okay. Translation of Pomme d'Amour. Okay. I don't know. Does anyone in the chat have any leads or hints? It seems like it must be a variation of the Facebook like.
I think Evan is trying to say he's trapped.
They've chained him up and they're forcing him
to create trapped at Facebook. Yeah.
He's trapped.
Evan, give
Facebook.
Us a hint. Give us a big hint,
Evan.
Evan
is back! Evan!
Evan, give us a hint.
Evan, we need to buy a hint. We need to buy a hint. Evan!
He's trapped at Facebook.
Evan, we know you're trapped at Facebook. We've cracked the code, Evan, and we know you're trapped at Facebook. We just need a hint.
I said, guys, I'm stuck in Mark's office. Help me.
We did this. This is what we did, Evan. What do you think? What are you thinking, Evan? Did we do it right? I can't think of any that they like correspond to. Like sometimes they like have a pair, like they have a matching clue kind of thing. Was it the like reaction? What
is the like reaction? It's a thumbs up.
Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Upvote. What? The answer is thumb up?
No shot.
How do we get that? You need to know the emoji connected to each Facebook reaction?
Huh?
Oh, I get it.
I don't use Facebook.
Heart. Like is heart. There was one that was heart, remember? Ticker.
So what is it, heart up?
Heart. Ah. No, we need to find them. The ones that are like the symbols. But actually, I don't know the symbol for care. It looks like a hug. It looks like a little guy hugging someone, I think. Okay, heart. Okay, I'll write these down. So 137 across is heart. That corresponds with like. Okay, it's all
up.
About Facebook reactions.
It's heart. Heart up. Heart up.
What? Oh, why? What are you saying? Heart up.
I'd like to solve.
It's
I'd
not
like to
heart
solve
up.
The meta puzzle.
No, it goes deeper.
Up heart.
It goes deeper. We need to look through here for the emojis.
Okay.
Which one of these is an emoji? Wags a finger?
Oh, cow or sheep's organ. Utter. Utter reaction.
Is a bullseye? Funny? Oh, haha.
Organ reaction.
Oh, but hold up. Give a heartfelt hug to. Oh, yeah. 31 across. Okay. Hug one. Okay. Hug is the symbol for the care reaction. I do believe. Okay, so 31 across. Hug. That goes with care. Okay, 2 down, 5 to go. Alright.
God, what a fucking meta, dude. This is like something crazy.
Yeah. Who uses Facebook a lot? What kind of thing is WoW?
Who here is a bookie? Isn't that what they're called? A Facebookie?
Yeah, I do believe that's the technical term. Expression of grief? Is that sad? Heads? Is that sad for that one? Gasp! Oh yeah, gasp! Betray amazement? Wait. Is that WoW? Is WoW gasp? I'm so confused. Could this be it? Oh, look, Stell. Stell is putting the symbols. Haha. Ah. WoW is gasp? Okay. So it doesn't have to be in just the clue, it could be the answer. So evil is it for the angry one? No. I'll write down gasp. 115 is gasp. Okay. Gasp is wow. Alright. Oh, dirty look. Menacing scowl. Is that for
scold.
Angry? Which one would scold be for?
Utter.
Angry? Oh my god. I'm thinking menacing scowl is angry. But scold is also angry, so. I think this is more. Let's do that one. 3 down. Scowl. Angry. Okay, alright. So what are we missing? We're missing sad, haha, and love. Wait! heart for like, hold on, there's likes and there's loves. Okay, there's likes and there's loves. Wasn't there a clue in here that was thumbs up or something? Did one of these clues have thumbs up in it? There it is, thumbs up. Okay, okay, thumbs up. This one is obviously like. Heart was for love. Heart's love. Facebook, why you gotta have love in like? That's ridiculous.
I haven't used Facebook in maybe a decade now. That's how dead it is.
Yeah. Okay. Thumbs up is.
Are you ever a bookie, Sterling?
It was never a bookie. The only time I've really spent on Facebook was playing Facebook Mafia when I was younger.
I used to play the Ninja game and Farmville.
And it was so weird because playing Mafia, like the actual game, like, I was just like, some random, like, 14-year-old kid with a bunch of, like, other, like, 20 and 30-year-olds who were just boomers playing the game.
I used to play hella of that Ninja game that they had. That was a lot.
What is the Ninja game?
Fruit Ninja?
No, I gotta find it. It was so much fun. It was called Ninja Saga.
Oh, laugh heartily! Guys, I found it. 122 down. Laughing heartily. Howl. Laugh.
Wait, was it Ninja Saga? The fuck
That's
is it?
That's the
haha. Oh, maybe it wasn't Ninja Saga.
Funny. I've never seen a ninja game, Flippy. I think you're like the only one who played that.
Oh, it was Ninja Wars with a Z.
Ninja Wars with a Z? I think you're the only one who played that. At least among...
Yeah, this is it. Ninja Wars. What the fuck is this? I used to play this so much.
Your mom would always be playing Facebook Mafia? Dang.
Yeah, I did too.
Facebook Mafia?
Yeah, it was like, literally, it was just like any other Mafia game.
Oh, Ninja Wars was so good. I played that all day.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I just need sad. I just need sad.
Oh, Dirty Dave played Ninja Wars. The only other guy ever who'd played it.
Lament. Expression of grief. That's sad. 67 across. My music stopped. I need my music to think. 67 across. Yes, that's lament. Okay, so grief is sad. Okay, we got them all. This is what we have. It's not really telling me anything, though. I found them all, but I don't know what they mean. I'll list them off, okay? So, the list of reactions we had was angry, care, sad, like, wow, haha, and love. Okay, those are all Facebook reactions. The corresponding parts of the puzzle we found was 137 across. Heart. That corresponds to the love reaction. Okay, so we got heart, which is ticker. So I don't know what we take from that. Then we got 31 across, which was give a heartfelt hug to embrace, which corresponds to the care reaction. 115 across. Betray amazement, we put gasp, which corresponds to the wow reaction. 3 down, we put 3 down. Menacing scowl, dirty look, we put for the angry reaction, which I'm not totally sure. Was there a better one that was angry? Is there a better angry snubbed? No. Fluffy Myers. Ninja Wars in the chat.
Sorry, I got excited. That was like I unlocked a memory this stream.
You have to re-get Facebook and start playing.
I'm never re-getting Facebook. That shit sucks.
but yeah, I would play. I would play Ninja. Maybe I'll make a fake account and play Ninja Wars only.
Whoever's mom played, what's it called? I want to play Mafia again.
You want to play Mafia with their mom?
Yeah.
Make an account called Ninja Wars Gamer.
Okay. Wait, I need to finish my list. 96 across. We had. Zeus can't swim. Thank you so much for subbing with Prime. Enjoy the emotes. Okay, so 96 across, we have four. Thumbs up is the like reaction.
I think 27 across could be for like the meta.
Oh my god, Fluffy.
What? What?
No, I'll give you that the udder is an organ, but I'm not giving you that. Next, we have 122 down. 122 down. Laugh heartily for the funny reaction. Because it says, how? I don't know. That one doesn't really fit that good. Indie Outlaw, thank you so much for subbing with Prime for 3 months. Thank you, Indie. Meta tip, whenever you have theme answers in a specific order, they're likely in that order for a reason. Right. Yeah, I haven't reordered them yet. I don't know if we have the right ones. Laugh heartily. I guess laugh is the reaction for funny. Okay, 122 down. That one's in. Then the last one is 67 across. 67 across. Is grief. Lament, so grief, this one is for sad, right? Expression of grief. That's like a description of sad reaction. Hi, Large Maxwell. Thank you so much for subbing for 2 months, Large Maxwell. All right, so I guess I'll put these in order. I don't know. I don't get it.
I'm going to have to look at the answer. Tactical give up move and just get the answer
from
Evan.
Tactical give up move? I like tactical give up. No, no, no. We're going to figure this out.
The icon's tactical retreat move. We just.
Icon is known for its tactical retreats. They always have it in our back pocket.
Yeah.
But hold on. Let me put them in the order. The order that. The thing is that we have two orders, but I feel like the order would be the first one. So, angry. Angry is 24, so we're going in order of the number smallest to biggest, I guess. So, angry went with 3 down, scowl. Evan, I don't think we got the right words. I'll write them down, though. So, scowl. I spelled scowl wrong. I wrote it really weird. There, scowl. Okay. Then the second one in order is care, which was hug. Okay, scowl, then hug. Okay. Then it's sad stories. Sad. Which goes with grief. 67. Grief. Good grief, am I right? Evan thinks we're dumb. No, this is exactly why I wanted to do this puzzle, because we missed out on this meta puzzle. This complicated meta puzzle. Okay, the next one is like. Like crazy. So just like. Thumbs up. There we go. Thumbs up. This isn't spelling anything! Yeah. What are the answers to 7 words? What is 3 down? Dirty look. Are you giving us a dirty look right now, Evan? Why? Okay, wait, let me finish writing these. Wow factor. Wow is next, which is gasp. Put that in. Evan's like, what's 3 down? haha funny. Okay, so haha reaction was laugh. There. Laugh. And then love is hurt. Alright. Check it out. What is that spell, guys? What is that spell? We cracked it! Wow. We cracked it! So wait, so maybe dirty look instead of scowl? Are you saying? I think Kevin was hinting at two word clues. Two word clues? What?
Yeah.
Heart. Alright. Ticker. Well, this one doesn't have two words. No. He was talking about the answer. What's the answer to those ones? So, what's the answer to. Maybe it's just the first letter of those. Green Goblin just looked up the answer and it's really hard? We can do it!
I want the answer.
I want the answer.
Someone give me the answer.
Hold on, I got it. Thumbs up.
Someone cheat and give me the answer.
No cheats. I'm onto it. I got it.
No way.
I just got it. I'm not even joking.
No, there's no way.
I'm not joking. I just got it.
All right, say it then.
Delight.
What?
Delight. It's delight.
That's not a that's not an emoji.
It's delight.
You can't fake you. That's, I'm a bookie. You can't put that on Facebook.
It's delight. Look, it's right here on my paper. Look, you can't make this up. I got it. I cracked it.
What the fuck?
It's just the first. I had them in order. Look, I did them in order correctly, okay? And then I just went to the first letter. Look, D, dirty look. Then it was embrace. E.
Oh, that's too fucking hard. That's
embrace,
too fucking hard,
E
man.
For hug, lament for grief, L. Then I approve, I. G, gasp. Okay.
That's too much.
H, howl. And then T, ticker. Okay, it's delight. Woohoo!
That's too much for me.
Woo! We got it. Everyone was going, no, it's impossible, it's impossible.
Yeah, it's impossible.
We did it. Delight. Babe, we got it.
That was good. That was
delight.
Good. I was almost there. I was almost there.
Woo-hoo! We got it. Where's my fireworks?
I would have had it if I had another minute or two, I would have had it.
I know you would have.
I was like
Thank
literally
you,
ready
Stella.
To tactically retreat.
I can't tactically retreat.
Yeah, we gotta just pull out of this one. Pull back.
Where's my fireworks thing? I have this awesome fireworks that I put on when we win. And it's gone.
That's Here not very delightful.
We win.
Huh? Alright, that's pretty good.
Want to see what another one that I got?
Yeah. What the fuck?
You remember Frog on head?
It's Garfield.
We got Garfield on head.
Oh my god. It's Garfield.
Oh, I should put this on while I was solving it.
Look at this emote that I have. I don't know what this is.
What emote you got? That's a Brofist!
I got pooned.
Brofist!
You know. It was under my frequently used, but I don't think I've ever used that in my life.
It's frequently used by you.
I've never used it ever. I have this cool hype wall emote, which I like a lot.
Oh, that is a good one. The instructions to today's meta puzzle say that we are looking for a 7-letter reaction. I hope you get from solving it. The first thing to do with any meta is to look at theme answers. Yep, we did. You may have spotted a pattern, but as an extra nudge, there's a related clue. Facebook. Yep. The first words of the start answers represent the reactions you can attach to people's Facebook posts. The care reaction is a fairly new one. Right. That's the hugging one. Anyhow, what do we do with this information? Here's where looking up the emoji icons for the 7 reactions can help. You'll notice that the like reaction is a thumbs up sign. Can you find these reactions somewhere else in this puzzle? Dang, look at this color coordinated map.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god. There it is.
That was like a 10-step meta puzzle. Like, come on, dude.
That was
only
like
the biggest brains can get it. Jesus, dude.
Oh my god. Yeah, double glasses makes me smart. Double glasses. Yep, the first letter associated with those answers spells delight. One of the things that made this puzzle complicated for me was that there would almost certainly be unintentional red herrings. There were some. Scolds, yeah. Yeah, we were like, what? Scold? Angry? Oh, celebrate. Mm. Oh, you had to get rid of a door. Yep, a door is too close. Here's a reminder, the next week we'll have another meta. Oh, we did that one. That was a good one, too. Yay! I'm glad we went back and did that one. That one had layers, many layers. Like Shrek. Well, good work, everybody. Good work. Good work, Evan. Thank you for the puzzle. And I hope your shot reaction isn't too bad. That's all for this week. Bye, everyone. Say bye. I think Sterling had a late party. Say bye, babe. Goodbye.